Yes, let us start. Today, I want to discuss how you find adjoint of a matrix. My dear loving students, here there is a matrix A having elements 2, minus 1, 4, 3. Now suppose Aij denote cofactor of elements of matrix A. Now we want to find cofactor of 2. It is considered as A11, capital A11. So it will be how much? We cancel the elements of first row and first column and put the sign minus 1 I plus j. It will determine the sign of each element of matrix A, and this is known as minor. So minor into its sign is equal to cofactor. So minus 1 into 1 plus 1, and the remaining element is 3, so it will be 3. Similarly, the cofactor of minus 1 is minus 1 is stand at first row and second column. So power will be minus 1, 1 plus 2, and the remaining elements, after deleting the elements of first row and second column, we have 4, so we will multiply it by 4. So minus 4 is the cofactor of minus 1. Similarly, A21, that is, we want to determine the cofactor of 4. So it will be how much? You see, here 4 is at second row and first column. So it will be minus 1 to the power 2 plus 1. And the remaining element is minus 1. So we'll multiply it. A22, the cofactor of 3 is first row, second row, and second column. So it will be minus 1 to the power 2 plus 2, that is 2. So adjoint of A is A11, A12, A21, A22. Adjoint of A is transpose of cofactors of the elements of matrix A. So it will be A11, A12, A21, A22, and transpose of A11, A12, A21, A22 is A11, A12, A21, A22. In this way, we find the adjoint of any matrix. So, of course, adjoint of 2 is 3. Adjoint of minus 1 is minus 4. Adjoint of, cofactor of A11 is 3. Cofactor of A12 is minus 4, and cofactor of A21 is 1, and cofactor of A22 is 2. So now I want to here transpose of this matrix, cofactor of the matrix. So it will be A11, A12, A21, A22. Now, by putting the value of A11, A21, A12, and A22, we have 3, 1, minus 4, 2. This is a long method. Now, you can solve this problem by shortcut method also. Suppose, we have to find the adjoint of matrix having elements A, B, C, D. The technique is, you reverse the diagonal element. Diagonal element is, diagonal elements are here, A and D. After reversing, it will be DA. And change the sign of non-diagonal elements. So minus C, minus B. So it will be 3, minus 1, minus 4, 2. In this way, we can find the adjoint of a matrix. So my dear students, now you can solve the problem by also alternative method. this problem is very, very important for the purpose of examination, having weightage 2 marks. So you keep in your mind. While solving the problem to find the adjoint of matrix, we must know the technique. I want to repeat it again. We reverse the elements of diagonal. Here is AD. So after reversing it is DA. And now we change the sign of non-diagonal elements. So now you compare. The matrix is 2 minus 1, 4, 3. After changing the diagonal elements, we have 3, 2. And we change the sign. Then automatically it will be minus 4 and plus 1. Minus 4 and plus 1. In this way, you can solve this problem. Thank you. Thank you very much.